Okay. I think I'm still...
Rover 2, this is Hope 1. The Ridden are continuing to escalate their attacks. I'm hoping Roger's compound will give us the edge we need. Get there as soon as you can. Hope 1 out.
Okay. Been a minute since I played.
Let's make this quick.
I was like, where was I and what was I doing? But, I think I figured it out. Wow, man, a whole extended fast mag. Damn, son. I mean, all right, cool.
Coming? I can't do this on my own.
All right, now.
Well, at least I'm not going to have to worry about anyone catching a chill.
Unfamiliar territory. At least these guys are moving real fucking slow. Here we go.
Lucky me.
Nice. All right, I saw that over there. Shiny. Clearly supposed to go this way. Fire in the distance, eh? Man, why y'all gotta throw grenades right next to my fucking face?
Something's burning over there.
I see that. Let's go check out this fire. Hang on a second. What's this now? Armor. Oh yeah. Damn, bro, they just really coming at us. I hear a sleeper. But where is it?
Over here. Got the meds here.
Must be careful. That's way too precise for me. I don't need that.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. Will you let it up?
Hey, remember? I'm your physician, as well as your friend.
Well, speaking to both of you, right now I'm focusing on the immediate threat that's trying to kill me.
Yeah, I think we got to go this way. What an interesting,
Parker.
All right, so this will be fun.
Looter.
Ow, 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 ooh, ooh, yeah, ooh. Okay, so we can take the less direct path. That looks like trouble. We're not gonna even mess with that door. We'll keep going this way.
This way. Over there.
Oh hey.
Sniper rifle.
Money, money.
Mine now.
And a sniper rifle. I'm not much of a sniper person, so. What's around here?
Now!
Apart from on fire zombies.
Sniper rifle here.
Got a nice sniper approach up here. Doesn't do me much good, but. Really trying to
ammo. I need that.
Ow. E ow.
What do you think of this? I'll take that. Put that on. I can see you need it.
Cool. Money, money.
Scouts have confirmed a large number of Ridden approaching your location.
Oh, goody. I think we good. There we go. What? The hell was that noise?
Sniper rifle.
Ooh.
Save that for me. Shotgun here.
Apparently this does more damage than my current one, so adios. I'm hearing noises I don't super like. Y'all can hear that, right? It ain't just me.
Another hive? Fuck.
Why not? I mean, apart from literally everything. Already. Yeah, we're good. Okay.
I'll take that.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is just like the... Wow, this is the first one I ever was in. This one's just kind of a maze. I got toolkits already. Yeah, if you see those sacks in the sky, you want to shoot them down. As I spit out zombies. We got this.
Over here.
Oof.
Watch out.
Just hang out here for a second.
Still bad. Sleeper. Pistol here. Bandage is here.
All right. Drop me some ammo. Man, those snitches are real annoying.
Come on!
Yeah, no shit. I think up here basically is the exit, but like, oh, here we go. Skull totem.
Ooh, pistol.
That's some weird ass freaky shit.
Fuck. That's so fucked up.
Oh wait. I could use this.
Let's not stick around to see if they come back.
God damn. Oh, great.
Company, keep hitting me and I'll break this.
Ouch. Come on, come on, come on. Away.
This way.
The air is now toxic.
Weirdest neighborhood potluck I've ever been to.
Plus one grade D15 for ADP CBF. I don't know what the fuck that means. Oh.
Breathe.
Great. More than ridden down here.
Here we go.
I've never been this far in, so.
Might as well get it over with.
All right. If we can find some more skull totem. Yeah, the first time I ever did this map, I just went straight for the first exit there.
That'll teach you.
Come on down here, son. Baby. There's so many things. Alright, let's go.
Oh! Did I spoil your day?
Did we get them all?
Boom. Hang on. Where'd it go? Where's the... There we go. Come here, sons of bitches.
Beginning to look more like a butcher than a doctor.
Hell yeah.
What's that?
I'm looking for the skull totem.
Something doesn't feel right.
You're telling me. Ow. Damn, son. Come here. Quit hitting my teammate. Come here. There's another skull totem around apparently. Oh, there. Found it.
I don't like the look of this.
That's mine. You see that?
Double the skull.
Whatever you do, don't get it in your eye. SMG.
Mine now.
Goddamn wormy worms. Anybody want to shoot that other one? No? Okay, I'll do it myself. Aha!
Razor wire.
One of the interesting things.
Thanks. Please don't be booby trapped.
It is, but... Anything good?
Get down!
Not really. I'll bite.
SMG over here. SMG over here. Pipe bomb.
Nothing super great out of that box.
Pistol here. Over here.
Pocketing this.
Let's get you back on your feet.
Thank you.
Thanks, kid. Alright, let's wait out the horde.
Let it inbound. Let's hope we come out of this still standing. So messy. Doctor close by.
These things are uglier than
I know, it's really not conducive to a good atmosphere to, for me to, bonk the ones with explosive heads, but you know, whatever. Okay. I know there's a real good shotgun that you can find in these boxes. Pack 14, random basic card. Bat. MP5. Marine munchies.
They'll be back. They always come back.
Hollow sight laser.
Sniper rifle here.
Damn. I guess the best thing we gonna get is.
I need that.
Okay. Loads and loads and loads of ammo.
Watch my back.
And I guess there was a couple cards in there somewhere. Nothing super good though.
Razor wire here. Stun gun.
All right. Bonk. 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 Oh, goody. Are you? You goddamn goons. Motherfuckers. Alright. Where's my third skull totem, damn it? Well, this is definitely the exit.
Gave him a run for their money off. That time. Thanks. Found an exit.
Guess I only found two.